morning, Little Mill. Welcome to the Crimson Daily.
Today is Wednesday, November 8th. It's an A day.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Lunch today, chicken tenders with cheesy garlic biscuit or nachos with cheese and meat. Lunch tomorrow, country pork barbecue on a bun or all-American burger. As always, there are selections of subs and salads.
Today is our first home basketball game of the season and our pep rally. We will have a modified schedule today.
Eighth graders, don't forget to sign up to listen to the speakers about different careers during Explore and Discovery. You can sign up for any remaining sessions in the student information group in its learning.
7th graders who are interested in joining the journalism program, you can apply to be a part of the class during the second semester. Please see Ms. Monday for an application.
Tech Fair registration ends on November 16th and the competition is December 2nd. Please go to the link shown on the posters in the hall or see Ms. Robar for the link to register if you need help picking a category for your project. Entering your project into the correct category is absolutely critical for your entry. Remember, the categories are graphic design, internet apps, 3D modeling, animation, audio production, device modification, digital photo production, digital game design, mobile apps, multimedia apps, productivity design, robots, tech literacy challenge, video production. Registration is free. Apply today.
Family Science Night will be held on Thursday, November 30th. Dinner will be at 6 p.m. and hands-on science fun will begin at 6:30 p.m. You will get to make your own slime, fantastic foam, and even a lava lamp. Child care is provided. Please RSVP to Ms. Sasser in the 8th grade hallway.
8th graders, the College and Career Fair is just a few weeks away. December 8th, you will have the chance to learn about possible career pathways and colleges. Stay tuned for more information as the event gets closer.
Thanks for watching, Little Mill. Have a great day.